Wow, is it good to be back? It is so much nicer. The last time I was here, it was too hot and windy, and now it's green and moist and calm, and oh, this is so beautiful. So remote, so quiet. Well, here's what I know from my father. Go fast. And I think I'm a little too close, so I'm gonna back up and I'm gonna go fast. Hi, I brought the wrong camera. Wrong tripod, right camera. Can you see me? It's a little shaded on my eyes. Okay, I'll talk like this. So I told a little white lie, just a little one. I'm 15, 20 minutes from my property, but it was by foot. So I hiked here and it's not accessible yet, but it will be. So I've made it to my land finally. And today is the first day yesterday was 50 mile an hour winds. It's crazy. And it was like 18 degrees wind chill, I think, but I bundled up and walked some areas. I'm still trying to pick out my actual lot on my friend's family land. Because last year there was a prime spot and my friend was like, oh yeah, sure. And I'm like, no, that's for family. I take the worst spot. Mine's a gift. So I get the corner, but it'll be quiet and that's better to be away from everyone anyway. So here I am. I'm on my land. I think I'm going to be here for a couple months. I've got power. And there's a beater van that I can use. Can you hear me? A beater van I can use until it breaks down. So that's nice. Just kind of feeling really settled and be able to do the things that I've been promising myself and some of you that I'll be doing. Thank you to first commenter that, I think I said Debbie, that said frozen shoulder. And I was like, oh, and I looked it up and I was like, definitely, it was frozen shoulder. So, I mean, I wasn't okay physically and it was very confusing because, like I said, I was on a roll. So what I'm going to do is I've obviously had a lot of time to think and think about, you know, the channel and should I continue to do this? I don't know why I'm trying this new little tripod and it wasn't in a very good position. I couldn't see you guys. Ah! Well, I mean, I really can't see you, but couldn't see me seeing you. So I'm doing a lot of thinking out here. I'm going to stay here. There's going to be a lot of stability. I'm not driving and moving all the time and complaining about needing stability to work on my channel and then the other things that I do. But this is, I'm going to look at those Home Depot sheds again. I need storage and, you know, just not the smallest one they have, but just a place to put everything inside because the wind and the dirt and just to get it outside my RV, like just throw everything in there. That'd be so much fun. So I might look into that, I don't know. And RV Rebel Girl texted me this morning. She has a little surprise for me. So I don't know what that is. So we're gonna try and connect. That'll be fun because she left after Thanksgiving, or I forget, or just before, I forget what. Anyway, we had a lot of unfinished business and we were going to release videos on the same day. She had a funny one that I had done some prop stuff with it. The troll tax and the crispy stuff and she released in the morning. I was going to release that afternoon, but then that's right around the time my shoulder froze up. So now I can call it what it is, frozen shoulder, right? And I'll tell you what, I looked at the treatment and what I did was perfect. The acupressure and anti-inflammatory diet and stretching and it's a lot better. I mean, I'm doing things. It's like 20-30% there now. So that's good. And that's what, 6 weeks, 8 weeks? But I knew, I'm not messing with it. So, well, if the wind's going to blow, I'm not going to come out here and record. Because because it's just gonna be annoying. More annoying than just the regular old video. However, I would like to say that last spring, when I was on my land, a lot of ideas, I came up with a lot of ideas that I think really work for me. And one of those was is to have a week-long retreat for different types of people that I work with, so that small groups of people come out and have the little shelters and places that I can do the one-on-one stuff. So that's, and that, so I'm thinking next October, November. I'm not going to try and, I don't even have my lot picked out yet. In fact, I'm going to go look at a plat map and make sure, you know, because it's kind of weird out here. You got to make sure you're on your own property, although this is their family land, so we have some good markers. And picking out my spot is really important because of the, you just don't want to impact the land a lot. And you got to look at the flow, which is really nice because the flow of water from all the gushing from the mountains. And so it's green now in the little spots that you don't want to build on there. And I'm trying to get far away as I could. Hopefully this wasn't too windy. But yeah, the good news is that I'm on my land and it feels really grounding. And today is not exhausted. And I just feel at peace. A lot of peace. A lot of stuff going on in my head. My head's never at peace. I'm always thinking. I have so many dirty dishes and I've got to clean up that RV and get things settled. I'm just so happy here. I just want to do like this, like a happy dance with the selfie stick. Oh, I've got it with my right hand. Can you guys yell at me? Can you tell? I'd get the camera farther away. Left. Right hand is free. Better ask, where's your right hand? Not using it. I'm using it now. I can use it better. Those hot water bottles came in handy too.
That's a very manly dog you've got there.
Oh, my cute little white girlfriend.
Yeah. You said you'd like him white and skinny. He knew. Right, Darby.
Well, I have to do my chores today on the ranch or land. Got to fill the sawdust bucket for the outhouse. It's really nice. Really nice. Except when it's cold and windy and I don't use it. But it's nice on a nice day. Step right up. Get your crispy here. Anybody? Is there anybody? Anyone? No, huh? Well, maybe tomorrow. There's always tomorrow. The sun will rise again tomorrow. Oh, my dreams of being the crispy queen. Crispy queen. Crispy queen. Crispy queen. Oh, I'd screw that up, wouldn't I? plenty of supplies.